You all set?
Heading to our OV, yeah?
Yep.
Well, you're about to do some more, IOB. Till you dream of golems in your sleep.
The good thing, IOB, we won't be stuck in that one room.
Boy, that's a nasty looking mount you got there, Juice.
Thank you, man.
Let our fearless tank go first now. Take the aggro.
Yeah, or me if I get sightseeing too much and start straying off and then I get aggro and then run back. And he gets it anyway.
And then I spank her.
Ooh.
She likes it though, so it works out.
You stop that.
Everybody's happy. See, look, you can even see her grin from here. She's like, mm-hmm.
That's what happens with barbarians, you know? There's just no insurance.
I'm a bad healer. Spank me. And, you know, as the tank and leader of the group, it is my, you know, civic obligation to.
Of course it is, yeah.
Give her a right red bottom.
Oh my god, you can dress him up, just can't take him nowhere.
Oh, I'll take you all the way. Oh no, Obi, you're getting one too. Mm-hmm. Come sit in Papa Bear's lap. Spank, spank. I already heard you're a good cook, Obi. I'll have you in the kitchen.
I'll give you the heads up. I've got about 45 minutes.
Oh yeah, we got some good levels in that time. We could probably get you two. Let the dinging begin.
Gotta wait for Juice.
I think Azel's looking at my cute butt. I know Iobi is. He's like right down there at it.
Oh, you stop. Damn. Get him a new set of armor, gets a new haircut, and look, turned into a monster.
I run this.
I'm gonna give you a buff.
Oh, yeah. We ready to do this?
I'm ready.
Thank you.
My loot's on decline anyway. This is kids' day out.
Yep, yeah. Gotta take care of the kids, the little Loby. Taking them to Chuck E. Cheese, that is our OV.
Yeah, well, Gray turned him into a star and his helmet won't fit that head. I wasn't mentoring, I could do a more curing, but it's just at these low levels, it takes up so much mana, it just is waste.
How's this XP juice?
I'm 30% in already.
Anyone working on Tartan's wheel?
Not I.
Okay, because there's a wheel right here that you can click on as one of your items you need it. Iobi, come up here and click on this wheel. It's a 30-minute respawn.
He's doing it on Fermi.
Ah, okay. Guy in general chat, he spammed his guild invite a couple of times and he's like, please don't send me to prison. That new prison server they have. Every time somebody messes up in general, they're like, please don't send me to prison.
Drundar, is it, or something?
Yeah, Drundar, yeah. Windstalker was on yesterday talking to people in general about how it's going to work and different answering different questions. Marsha answers in the general and says, don't drop the soap. Because I'm curing you too much.
Yeah, I must admit, I'd never noticed that before, but I've got a small warden on this server, but I've also got a warden on the live servers. And I never noticed the curing taking that much mana before.
Yeah, it does. Especially at the lower levels, and I'm mentoring down half my level, so instead of having 4,300 mana, I've got, you know, maybe 600, 700. Yeah, it does take a big dent out of it. That's why I should be able to do it, but at this level it's easier to get the whole group to pitch in to do the cures.
Yeah, it's a strain.
There's a 29 Templar and Fury, but we don't have room for two. Just have room for one. Yeah, it doesn't really matter, but at that other place they were stacking, and it was really taking down the tank's health, and then I can't keep up because if I cure, he dies. If I heal and not cure, he dies.
Yeah, that's right.
I did notice that this Inquisitor has a lot bigger mana pool than my Warden has at the same levels. I'm not sure why that is.
Too, I think a big part of it is gear.
Yeah, that helps. The gear helps too, yeah. But still, she's not that bad equipped, and not that great, but they average out about the same. Although she just got her new plate armor, so that did help. Her mana pool is like 5,000 or 4,800 in there now.
Yeah, that armor's awesome. Where did you get it?
Reason on the server.
Grats!
Woohoo!
Now time for Iobi to get the love.
Now we're re-mentoring or staying the same?
Re-mentor to Iobi, give him the love, but he's got a mentor.
Not let me mentor him.
He just got done unmentored.
I'm still not there. There it goes. No, I don't believe so. Can't piggyback double. Camped.
This room is always so camped.
Yeah.
It's people doing their HQ, isn't it?
Yeah. We caught hell because we did it, but people were like, I can't believe there's level 50s in here farming.
Yeah, they were shouting at us.
That's grayed out to me now. Kaiser, you're not mentoring.
Oh, I forgot I was doing my power thing.
Take your tank mines down.
Really is every man for yourself in this place, isn't it?
Yeah.
Very much. Fun, it's competitive.
Don't have the courtesy of us old people.
No, the courtesy is gone.
No, you can't say that. Now, I've met people that are civil, but yeah, probably 85% will just come and try to take your mob. Take your spawn, take your camp, yell at ya. Try to intimidate you to leave.
Bed your wife.
Only if she's hot. I've got standards.
Really?
Might be low, but I got it.
You mean like that douchebag there that just went diving straight in to take everything?
Yep.
Yeah.
Uncontested, so it's a free-for-all.
Yeah.
We get ours, though. You remember people do that crap to you a lot. It goes around, comes around.
Yeah, well, that's how me and Kaiser met.
Alright, who'd we lose? Juice bag?
Yep, go the other way, Juice.
Just stay there, Juice. Just stop. There you go.
I got a map now.
There we go. You got the EQ2 maps up, did you? That'll work on wonders
yeah,
for you.
It's hard to read. That's.
I wish somebody would do a YouTube video of making macros and the parts of the drums mod. They need better ones over there.
I've never used drums.
This is my first time trying it. I used Prophet UI years ago, but trying this one.
I've always used the standard UI, always.
I nice. It's just kind of something different that you can play around with, and got some nice assets to it, especially the macros that come up on the names in your group, so you don't have to look for things. You know where they are.
Ah, right. Okay. Yeah, a good friend of mine uses...
Time to get you guys two masters.
Ooh. Yeah, a good friend of mine uses Prophet.
Juice, have you been in here, Iobi?
I don't think so. I don't know.
Want to stay in this room?
Ooh, they are red as hell.
They're aggroing to me. I just came in.
Oh yeah, I've been in.
I'm gonna be lucky if I could even hit these.
You're a bruiser, you got this, you're a badass.
Gotta keep the cures off the tank, and I have to not run out of mana. We'll be good. Dang, it's dark in here. Black.
Oh, dark and scary. Just think, boys, you're alone in the dark with me. You want your cornbread?
Hey, as long as it's not, it puts lotion on the skin.
Guys, are you on auto decline?
Yep.
Yeah, okay. I have two.
I'll change that when the masters drop. Cause that'd be good coin for anybody. Is that what you were wanting to know?
Yeah. That answered my question.
Now, of course, I'll decline it if it's something I can use.
Yeah, same here.
First master coming right up. Don't be Beast Lord or Channeler.
Yeah, I know.
You're in the group, so if you need something, use it.
Oh, SK! SK, spend the money!
Hoping for a rough ruby.
Ooh.
Ah, grats, old man.
Hey, thank you, mate.
Congrats.
My little SK will love that.
Paladin! There's a robe if anybody needs.
Oh, just greed on it.
I don't know if that's a better robe or not. Jinx, you might want to look at that robe.
I got it last time. Still can't wear it.
Oh, okay. Ah, congrats on getting a master. That'll sell for good loot on the
grass
broker
juice.
For you.
Congrats,
Wow, look how rude that was.
Yeah, that's just... No need for that at all. A-holes.
And one of our guildies was with him.
Who?
Should be ashamed of himself.
Hey, Juice, where are you at?
I'll
pick you up.
Used to be a name to the left. Is he still on? No, he's not. Yeah, you're right, you were by.
Is Seamus too high for in here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, if you guys want to move on to Runny Eye or something.
Congrats, 33.
Alright, guys, well, I'm going to have to shoot now, I think. Before the dog does it on the floor.
Alright, man.
I'll get out from here. Thanks very much, guys.
You have a good one. Ah. Nice meeting you, Olgrey.
Have you enjoyed the group, bud?
It was fun, mate. Thoroughly enjoyed it.
Give a holler anytime.
Will do. I will see you soon. Gotta go and take my dog for a walk. Let it relieve itself. See you later, guys.
All right, take care. See you, man.